Hello, and today I'm going to be talking about my relatives fighting and contributing or being a part of a war. Now, ever since the Troubles in Ireland, my ancestors have always been involved in wars or contributed. And I'm going to firstly about my grandfather, who was affected at the end of World War II, when the Nazis invaded Amsterdam, Holland. He fled to the south of the River Maas, where he was fortunate enough to be near farms, so he was always well fed. Then American troops came down to south of the River Maas, and he was a translator so that the two countries could communicate, because he could speak both languages, English and Dutch. Because of this contribution to the war, it made him want to go further in contributing. So he tried out to be a Marine, and he was sent to America to train. There, he became a Marine and got a certificate, which I have here. This is his certificate, where he became a Marine and fought in an LVT, Landing Vehicle Tract, or Amtrak, Amphibious Vehicle. It was pretty much an amphibious tank, really. And that's him there. And if we open this up, we see his certificate, and here, not sure how you say it in Dutch, but it means co-driver or co-pilot. And another thing that I got that my grandma sent me was his naval pay book and his identity book. Here, he would have his date of birth, his number, rank, his officer, and if he'd fought in any wars, his logbook for the wars. My grandma was also kind enough to send me a picture here with his brother Pete, sleeping, I'm not sure where, a boat, I believe. And also him standing next to his LVT tank, which is pretty awesome, I reckon. Now, he was sent to Indonesia because Indonesia gained independence during the end of the war. He hasn't told us what exactly he did there, but all he's told us is that he tried to make a boat out of an old seaplane. And here we have his certificate for joining the army and then left. And leaving. And next, I want to talk about my great-great uncles who contributed in World War I. Now, here from the left, from the left, we have Jack, George, Frank, and then Harry. They all joined the AIF in 1914. And they all fought in France, where Jack was affected by gas in the trenches. However, they all returned to Australia in the west of Australia. Now, my grandma's father did not partake in this war because his father wanted him to stay and look after the farm. And people gave him a lot of grief for this and sent him white feathers and abused him, even though he was doing what had to be done and feed the soldiers. They're my stories. I hope you enjoyed. I forgot to mention, I got these really cool hats from my grandfather when he joined the Marines. Yes.